गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो योर एग्जामिनेशन विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 1st of July. द फर्स्ट टर्मिनल एग्जामिनेशन सिलेबस इज ऑलरेडी गिवन टू यू, मैथ सिलेबस चैप्टर नंबर 1 एंड चैप्टर नंबर 2. चैप्टर नंबर 1 आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोज ऑल्सो, सो फॉर योर कन्वीनियंस आई डिवाइड द क्वेश्चंस लाइक 2 marks, 3 marks, 5 marks questions I will give in next video. So let us do 2 marks question. Then exercise 1.1. So here is find the product 6 multiply by minus 14. So this 6 is positive, minus this is negative. So plus minus will give you minus. So multiply 14, 6 are 84. Then 84 minus 84 is the answer. Then next, second one is both are negative, so answer will be positive. Just multiply 14 with 15. Here I show division multiplication also, so we will get 210 answer. Then third part is 62 multiply by minus 9, so your answer will be negative, because this is positive, this is negative, so your answer will be negative, minus 558. Then fourth part is 0 multiply by minus 10,001. So 0 multiply by any number will give us 0. Then question number 2, find the product 6 multiply by minus 4 multiply by 3. First of all, we will multiply these two numbers and the answer will be multiplied to the third number. So 6 is positive, this one is negative. So minus 24 multiply by now 3, minus 72. So also second part, here are 4 numbers, so we will make the group of 2, first 2 numbers and last 2 numbers. It will give us 90, because minus minus will plus, here also minus minus plus 56. So 90 multiply by 56 will give us 5040. So next is division. Next questions are from exercise 1.2, division. Here 0 divided by minus 8 will give us 0. So division is very easy, just you have to divide, but you have to keep in your mind about the sign. Positive and negative. If no sign is there, then that number is positive. If this minus sign is there, then it will be negative. So in the first part, minus 16, 4 is positive, so minus plus will give us negative answer. So minus minus will give us positive answer. Only this division you have done in lower classes also, but keep in mind about sign. If sign is wrong, then your answer will be wrong. Then 3 marks question. Then next question will come in the category of 3 marks. Here you have to check your answer also. So minus 42 divided by minus 14 will give us 3, because minus minus plus, and 14 threes are 42, so 3 answer. Now how we will check the answer? We will multiply the quotient with the divisor. Divisor is minus 14. So when you will multiply these two numbers, your answer should be similar to the first number, that is dividend. So 3 multiply by minus 14 will give us minus 42. Second part, minus 1 divided by minus 1, so minus minus plus, 1 divided by 1 is 1. So how will you check? 1 multiply by minus 1 will give us minus 1, that will be the same as dividend. So other parts you can try by yourself. Next is distributive property. Distributive property you will take, that will come in 3 marks question. So like in this question, 7250 मल्टीप्लाई बाय -31 प्लस -7250 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 69. एवरी स्टेप इज एक्सप्लेन्ड हेयर. नाउ आई शिफ्ट दिस नेगेटिव साइन टू 69. सो 7250 इज कॉमन इन बोथ द टर्म्स. आई ऑलरेडी अंडरलाइन दीज टर्म्स ऑल्सो. So 7250 is common. Then what is left here? -31 and -69. This will we will keep in one bracket. So minus minus plus. So we will add it, and after addition we will get -100. So multiply here. No need to multiply long. Just add these two zeros at the last to the first number. Okay, then part two. Here no number is given, so we can just write one here. So take 26,743 common. So we will take common here. Then what is left? 26,743 is common. 199, then 1 is here. After adding we will get 200. Now just no need to multiply by these zeros, just multiply 26,743 by 2 only. This will give you 53,486. Just write this and put these two zeros at the last. So I think this concept is also clear to you. Other question you can take help from the assignment and try yourself. Then also this question ki you have to tell ki which number is greater. So first part is -4 multiply by -22 multiply by 4 multiply by -3 or -2 multiply by -1 multiply by -1 multiply by 2. So let us take this first number. Here we can make the group of two numbers, this group in first and also this. So minus minus plus 22 multiply by 4 is 88. So 4 threes are 12, but this is positive, this is negative. So plus minus minus, so minus sign will come here. 88 multiply by 12 will give us 1056. But here is negative sign, so negative, because plus minus minus. Then on the other side, make the group of these two numbers, last two numbers. Then 2 ones are 2, minus 1 multiply by 2, minus plus minus. So here 2 twos are 4, plus minus minus. Now both the we have to compare these two numbers. So here both the numbers are negative, but if we will ignore the negative sign, this one is greater, so this one is smaller. So smaller number with the negative sign will always be greater. So minus 4 is greater here, but we will not have to give answer from this, we will have to give answer from this. So this is the answer of this part. So we will write -2 multiply by -1 multiply by -1 multiply by 2 is greater. I think this one is clear to you. So other parts you will try by yourself. Then BDMAS rule. BDMAS rule means firstly you have to solve the bracket, then give preference to division, then D for division, M for multiply, A for addition and S for subtraction. So in this question 64 divided by 16 multiply by -3 plus 2. So if we will say, if we will see D, division will come here first, because we have divide sign, multiply sign and plus sign also. So what we will have to do first? Firstly we will divide. 64 divided by 16 will give us 4. Then in place of this we will write 4. then other terms as it is. Now we have multiply and positive sign. This will not consider because this is the number. So don't see this, ki this one is bracket. We will solve first bracket first. No. So in the bracket only one integer is there. So 4, 3 is a 12 with a negative sign plus 2. So minus plus minus 12 minus 2 will give us 10. 12 is greater with a negative sign. So answer will come as in negative sign. So students, other parts you will do by yourself. So take care of bar. The number which are under the bar, that will solve us, solve first. So students, practice these questions at home. All the best. Thank you.